just give a quick shout out to all of our sponsors and people that have helped us to throw off this amazing event. First off, Gratitude Blossom. They are our sponsor for the entire event. I just want to thank them so much and also give them a little bit of a plug here. Gratitudeblossom.com just launched yesterday. And if you use the code Tokeativity, you will get 11% off of your purchase. That's gratitudeblossom.com. Let's get this show on the road. First up, we have a Navy veteran, 11 years, in this Black female-owned cannabis company that just had a feature in High Times magazine. Her name is Antoinette Wade. Come on up to the stage here.
Oh, thank you for having me.
Yes, I'm so happy you're here.
Okay. Oh, no. Greetings, Tokeativity. I'm Antoinette Wade, founder of Gratitude Blossom. I'm so honored to be a sponsor for the Love Yourself More connection. I'm so grateful to be here today. Like Kia said, I was in the Navy for 11 years. And early on, I suffered an injury after being blown into a rack of missiles. And I still decided to stay in. But when I was blown into a rack of missiles, one of the missiles managed to clip my leg, and I ended up with a hole in my leg that I didn't feel at the time. And I didn't realize was there until after I went to the ladies' room. So I notified my superior, and then I, received medical treatment, and I continued on in my Navy career for 9 more years. And at my 10th year, I was diagnosed with PTSD, major depression, OCD, and, an array of physical disabilities. So after a year of military treatment, things not working, having different appointments, going through various pharmaceuticals, that they were antidepressants and things like that, I decided to kind of just come back to me. I started praying and meditating on what would help me right now, because clearly whatever, treatment I was receiving wasn't working. So all my life, I've been, driven towards natural medication and remedies. So while I'm meditating and praying, I decided to get rid of all the negativity in my life. And I really found myself, almost like a revelation. I realized that the most important thing is self-care and self-love. So, what helped me with that is CBD. It assists people with various mental health issues. And one thing that I recently learned is that when cannabis was outlawed or made illegal, the verdict lasted seconds before the decision was made. So cannabis is needed, in our lives. It's something that really helps. And I can attest to that. So to me, I like to call cannabis or hemp or CBD my gratitude blossom, because it saves so many lives and it creates joy and abundance. And for myself, CBD created a more delicate transition. Just into learning to love myself more compared to taking pharmaceuticals, which really just compressed, all of the issues that needed to be released. Okay, so, and it created ease within my mind, and it allowed me to gain clarity and focus on myself. And so through all of that clarity and meditating, I realized that it was my true calling to just give back to those who might be going through the same thing that I'm going through. And so I created this CBD line, and on the labels, I have affirmations, because after you are able to clear your mind and feel good in your body, you also need to create positive self-talk. And the positive self-talk is gonna connect, the mind, body, and soul, because everything you say everything you think is creating the your reality. So if you were to, you know, have something like CBD to ease you, ease your mind, ease your stress, your anxiety, then you're able to calm down for a moment and realize that things are not that bad. It's not that bad. And then from that, you're able to talk to yourself better. Just sweet. Be sweet to yourself the way you're sweet to anyone else, anybody else. Be that way to yourself. And then once you see that connection, you realize that all you know, all you speak, all you think is abundance and joy. And so with Gratitude Blossom and the affirmations on each product daily, you know, you would just read it and just begin to feel it and know that it's real, and you'll see the outcome in your life. So just a few examples really fast, because I know we're on a schedule, but a few examples of my self-love and self-care regimen includes praying, meditating, the use of singing bowls, Reiki, and our products are Reiki charged, which is just meaning blessed, as well as spiritual baths, as far as something that I use in my regimen. I encourage you all to do your research, find out what's good for you, make yourself feel good, love yourself. And, you know, loving yourself unconditionally is a revolution. So welcome to beautiful change and be grateful. Love and light.